Hoja ya kutaka kumuondoa naibu gavana wa kaunti hiyo inaendelea huku wakilishi wa wadi 27 wakishiriki. Kwa sasa, hebu tusikize namna mambo yalivyo katika kaunti hiyo.
Is that that provision, section 35.3b, was very clear in terms of this person having a bad technique. Let us go to the item number 2. Just to ensure that this person knows what he's doing, the law went further and says this person must have the knowledge, experience, a distinguished career, underlying the word distinguished career in the field, in that field which works to hold, of not less than 5 years. Those are very weighty words which have been put in the law. You must have knowledge, you must have experience, and you must have a distinguished career. Distinguished career means that a flawless career, whereby you have been able to handle challenges in life, experience in life, real life items, concerning the portfolio you want to do. Engineer Francis Nanyiti has never held any portfolio in finance, and he has never had a distinguished career in finance, so how does he become a CEC in charge of finance? Madam Speaker, somebody, people might wonder why such obvious requirements have not been met. Yes, somebody, Honorable Engineer Francis Nanyiti, who is Deputy Governor, is sitting in that portfolio. Somebody might ask, the public might ask, how comes he sitting in that portfolio? Madam Speaker, it is because, as usual, through impunity, he was appointed directly by the Governor without passing through the assembly for getting a nomination. Madam Speaker, and that being done, obviously, this Honorable House will not have been able to pass somebody on the very first few who does not have, you don't have a degree. You remember, Honorable Members, we were brought 5 chief executive officers here in the first year, on our first year here, to vet. And they all failed because they did not have a first degree in the relevant field they were being nominated. So, Engineer Nanyiti would have had the same ruling done by this House, because he does not have those qualifications.